cream on it. Shit, wake up too late.
So, is that what this is about? What, you embarrassed them, your son?
No, of course I'm not. Look, it's just lately the gossips have had a field day with me. I want to enjoy it without any hassle, just for a little while, yeah? You understand?
She'll go ballistic if she sees us.
Well, she'll have phoned. She'd have been worried sick.
Nan, you're joking. I could be pole dancing in a crack house all night as long as I turn up for work on time.
Well, not that late. You sure don't want to get it over and done with.
Well, you think I can face that without any kit? Hey, come on, let's go wash out the kit.
Work early today. Do you want to leave a message?
Call back later.
Oh, come on, Nan, don't be tight.
Ain't my stove. I gave you 10 minutes to get changed, didn't I? Nine.
But I haven't had any sleep.
Ain't my fault, but you had a good time.
Yeah, we went to this really flash club.
Ruby needed cheering up and she was paying.
Well, now it's your turn. Lady Muck here can crawl into her pit whenever she wants. You've got 8 minutes to get back on this stool or else. Move.
Yeah, we're finished shaving, Foam.
Yeah, or get it washed.
Bill, she can't, not in her condition.
Well, she made the mess, didn't she? What am I supposed to do, drive around in an overgrown rank for the next 2 days?
Well, I thought I was doing you a favour. I mean, because you've got to have the right one. You see, some fella running, some just block. But this one, this has got great clingability. Although it doesn't half hum.
Love, this is hair remover.
Oh, yeah, same thing though, isn't it?
Hair remover on my paintwork?
Calm down, it'll come off.
We ain't even going away on honeymoon.
Yeah, but you still need to drive us around the block though, Phil. It's tradition. He will, won't you? Otherwise something terrible might happen.
Yes, of course he will. Now come on, let's go inside and have a nice cup of tea.
Yeah, well, I haven't even finished yet. I've got bin liners full of tins. I've been feeding Billy nothing but beans for weeks.
Oi, get your bucket over here. I've got a treat for you.
She isn't going to like it. She doesn't have to as long as she behaves herself. I won't be dictated to by a child.
Me and Kev are together, end of story. And as soon as she gets used to
it. Bye, Emma. I want you straight back after school tonight.
Why?
We're going to dinner.
At Kevin's.
And I don't want any arguments.
Actually, I've got chess club.
Yes, well, actually, you might have to miss it.
You may not be bothered about my academic development.
No, cut the attitude, lady. You're skating on very thin ice here.
Yeah, this is important to you, isn't it, Mum?
Yeah. Kev's a nice bloke, and if you give him a chance, you might see that for yourself. He's funny. And he's clever.
That's why he's all second-hand cars.
What?
Nothing. I don't suppose I've got much choice anyway. Fine. But you can't make me like him.
I'm popping out of the shop if you fancy a walk. Well? Look, you can't hide in it forever. Don't you think you're overreacting a bit?
Okay, maybe you jump into conclusions.
Sonia, you might think the dog is okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
You don't know that Max is having an affair.
Won't be the first time.
Maybe not, but I mean this woman. She could be a client or anything. They won't kiss in her holding hands, will they?
No, but why else would she be hiding in the kitchen?
Hiding? Maybe Max is making her a cup of tea or something, I don't know. I know Max has let you down in the past, but he's still your dad, isn't he? And whatever you say, you wanted to sort things out before this.
Not for me, eh? I mean, what else am I supposed to think? That she's some sort of nut job or something?
Well, it's possible.
Bradley, I don't know. But the fact is, until you ask Max, neither do you.
We're going to have to do some alterations. It'll be fine. And I'll make it look like a brand new dress that Billy's never seen before.
But I look like a bleached whale. I mean, what if I just keep going out and out?
Not in just 2 days. You're pregnant. You're not a balloon. Now, come on, deep breath. Sit down here. You know, you've got to calm down. All this worry is just not good for you.
I just want everything to be right.
But it will be. Your dad's going to be here tomorrow, isn't he? But I thought he was going to help out with the last minute preparations.
He's coming tonight. Said I sounded a bit stressed on the phone. Oh, I'm so looking forward to seeing him.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I mean, no one would dare mess up with him around, would they? Now you just relax, get that dress off, and I'm going to nip and make a phone call.
You missed a bit. You know, Sally Ben could have done a better job than you. Annie wouldn't have moaned so much.
Yeah? This is exactly what I signed up for, Phil.
Well, you're a cleaner, aren't you? And this is cleaning.
Got a promotion then. From lackey to dog's body. Nice.
Well, yeah.
Stick your job, yeah?
Hey, you ain't finished. Come back here.
That's the story of your life, isn't it? Loser.
Oh, I'm all right. Okay, see you then.
Told you that drink's pie would be worth it. That was Peggy Mitchell on the phone.
Right.
She's ordered the works, manicure, facial.
She'll be there all afternoon.
Matter of trade that could generate. She only recommends me to like half the women that go in the pub.
I love it.